So this is an impromptu video, and I'll read first the title. Impromptu video, no notes. Okay? Life lesson I learned about the collector in me, during the period of COVID, at the time of COVID. Okay? Life lesson I learned about the collector in me, I have many collections. I'll not mention it anymore. Okay? But not those cars, no, not like those. No cars here. Life lessons I learned about the collector in me during the period of COVID, the time of COVID. Okay, I collect books and other things. B-O-O-K-S books. Now, that time of COVID, you get to know yourself more deeply, and you get to know life lessons during that time of COVID. So I life lesson there as a book collector and other collections that I make is that in the end, all of our collections are worthless and of no use. Okay. Oh, by the way, this video refers only to persons who are not that rich. Okay? If you are that upper echelon, rich, many of what I will say now would be irrelevant and does not compute, does not correlate. Okay? So if you are the upper rich, have lots of money, COVID didn't affect you. And so all of what I will say here has no correlation, has no meaning. Okay? So I'm referring to those below the rich part who didn't have that much money during COVID. Okay? That's the key word. Didn't have that much money during the COVID period. Okay? That's the scope of this video. Scope. It encompasses all of you. Except those super rich who have lots of money during the COVID period. Lots of money to spare. Okay? So, during the time of COVID, all those things didn't matter. All those collections, all those book collections, it didn't matter. Selling them, nobody wants to buy. So again, it's useless and it didn't matter. Remember the term book collections, okay? Collections of books. We collect books because later they're out of print. Okay? So that's a book collection. Okay? Book collection. Now, you can sell them. You come to realize all those collections are useless. It has no effect on your life. During the COVID period and after. For example, COVID is no longer around. It's not that quite relevant in your life. Cannot sell it. Useless to keep it. It's useless. It cannot be sold. No one wants to buy. Okay? So it's practically useless. No one wants to buy it. If you, even if you sell it at half price, no one wants to buy it. Remember that's a book collection, huh? Remember the term, book collection. So, it's a collector's item. Okay? Even at half price, no one wants to buy. Okay? All of us understand why. Okay? So, it's useless. Probably, for some days you can read. Okay, that's all. You can appreciate it and read it. After that, it's practically useless and irrelevant. Irrelevant in your life during the time of COVID and after moving on away from COVID. It's practically also useless, and you now have reasons. Why did I collect those things? Why did I do all those things and do all those collections previously? That came to mind because of the COVID. Okay? You did some reflection and now, moving on. Now, as a collector, for example, previously, this is only an example, previously, I saw, I like those 10 books, 10, T-E-N, 10 books, I'll buy them all. And so you bought them, those 10 books. But now, I see 10 books, I like to buy them, probably I'll buy none. The next time, for example only, example. Ten books I see, I like to buy. Later 10 books. For example, I now have in mind 50 books that I like to buy. I already have a list. I'll buy these 50 books at this present time. Probably at this present time, probably I'll just buy one of those 50. If I buy one. So that's the effect I had during the COVID years. That's not the effect now, further now. Now I think 50 times before I buy collector's item. Remember the topic here, the context here is collector's items. Okay, things that you collect previously. Okay, so I think 50 times, give it some 50 times more thought, H-O-U-G-H-T, thought, before I do something like buying collector's items. So, it made you realize use your money for only the most important ones. Most important ones and the most relevant. Okay? Don't buy the previous things, the 10 books you previously bought, because you just like them and like you like to collect them. Now, I give times 50 more thought, 50 times more thinking before planning to buy at least one book. Okay? So, that's the effect. And also in my other parts of my life, you tend to be more introspective. Introspective. T think more before you act. ACT, think more before you act. That's the effect of COVID. Think more before you act. Whereas previously, probably, 10 books by your impulse. I-M-P-U-L-S-E, by your impulse. Because I like them. I like to collect those books. So I'll buy them. Okay? So now, the term impulse is no longer there. No impulse here anymore. Okay? Lots of thinking. Lots of deliberation in your mind. Do I really need this? Do I need to buy this collector's item? Okay? And now, you tend to save more. Okay? Whereas before, your savings, you turn it into your collector's item. Okay? Now you just save more. Okay? So, what does that mean? Now, this is my correlation. That's why I'm telling this to everybody. Everybody. This is my correlation. Okay? Whether you are not a collector or a collector like me, or you are not a collector, the thought I like to take away here with you, give you the thought, is that before you do things, give it much thought. You won't lose anything if you give it much thought. More thinking before you act on something. Before you buy, think more, think deep. And never buy on impulse. Okay? So that's a correlation. For all of those who are not collectors. Obviously, for us collectors, things have changed. Okay, for non-collectors, those who are not collecting anything, now, what it means, what this video means to you is that give everything a thought. Longer period of time, think 4 times, 6 times more before you do something, before you buy something. Okay? Because I have come to the realization that not everything that I buy is relevant. And that important. So that also goes with to you. It goes to you and it goes with you. That thought. Not everything we do, not everything we buy is that important. Okay? So subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe. I hope you learn from that small wisdom that I taught in this video. Okay? Subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe.